clearly the very sorely missed Bob Hoskins. Can you just share your memories of working with one of the great actors of his generation?
Bob's, I don't think it's an exaggeration to say if it weren't for Bob, I wouldn't be an actor. And Eddie Marsden said that on record as well, and Ray feels the same. He kind of paved the way for a lot of working class kids who might not have thought of acting as an art form or a career, you know. It just made people like him and Michael Caine, and they made it feel like that it was possible, you know. And it was a privilege working with Bob. I did Bob's last ever scene with him. A lot of people don't know this. It was the coronation scene when Snow White's being crowned, and because it was green screen, we had to do it separately on green screen. And so Bob's final scene was with a massive crowd in the coronation room, and it was a real like echoey. This noise that the crowd made was kind of beautiful, and Bob took a big bow to this crowd because that's what we was bowing to the Queen in the thing. But I thought it was quite fitting, you know, because a lot of film actors, you don't take a bow. Obviously, you finish work, you take your makeup off and you go home. It's not like a theatre actor, but it's kind of nice to know that Bob got to take a bow to a rapturous applause, you know. That was his last ever scene on film, and he was a great man. He was a dear man. He was very kind to me, you know, very kind.